They have catalogs.
Catalog. There we go. So now it's time for my pick of the show. And this is a design that hails from Mexico. You have, it's called Talavera. And so you have a couple choices here. You have either a sun or the, I'm sorry, a flower. The flower or the moon with the star. Only day this month on Easy Pay. So it is going away at the end of the day. $18.46 with that option. And 52317. And what you should know is this is metal.
Right.
Not ceramic.
Right, exactly. So Plow and Hearth really liked that Talavera art that's out of Mexico. So it's the brightly colored pottery, very traditional out of a certain part of Mexico, and actually came over from Spain, like in the 15 or 1600s.
That makes sense.
And then they started making it in Mexico. And so you see it a lot in the Southwest or in California. But it's breakable because it's pottery. So Plow and Hearth made these out of metal. And the cool thing is that they're very textured, where you see every bit of color on there. Each time color changes, it's got texture. I'm going to turn it so you can see just the that it's not flat. It's kind of an embossed piece. And you've got those beautiful rich colors that is very common in Talavera pottery.
Right.
And so, but it's non-breakable because it's made out of metal.
And lighter weight as a result, too.
Exactly. Yes. If this was made out of ceramic, it would be very heavy to hang. So Plow and Hearth made it so that you can go ahead, hang this very easily, not worry about it. And especially because you might want to leave this out on a fence or a shed or on your back porch or front porch all year round, you can do that and not worry about ceramic chipping or breaking because of the weather.
Right, right. And it, by the way, this option here, this is a sun and moon. This one has been a little bit more popular. That one measures just under 25 inches in diameter. And if you want the flower measures 26. So just about the same size here. And you could get a good look too at, you know, the colors of the flower. They do match.
They go really well together.
Yeah, they have all the same tones here. This is customer top rated, by the way. So it's been very, very popular. We'll put those reviews up for you in a little bit. And 52317 is your item number, whether you want to pick up the flower or the sun and the moon. $18.46 would be your payment there with the Easy Pay.
Right. So I'm going to show you the back of this just on the one that I'm holding. Just
sure.
So you know, this has got a keyhole on the back. Let me get it turned around there and you can see it kind of behind my fingers. So there's the keyhole, and that's how you're going to hang it up. And again, just like we had with our other wall art, this is light enough to be able to use those sticky hooks on the outside. So if you have siding, the way that we're holding it up here on our siding at our QVC house is with those sticky hooks. And they do have ones that are fine for outside. So you don't have to worry about putting a screw or nail into your siding. But if you have a shed, or I love this on, you know, like a fence line, maybe even someone you know, a shed or a pergola or something would be really cool to put it out on that, because just the really rich tones and colors of it and the textures, it just adds that interest in spots that are often forgotten.
I think if you had a couple of these on a fence line like that, and earlier in the show we had a confetti spinner early on, just after 4 a.m., not long after, and it had a lot of these same kinds of colors. So imagine this on the back and then you have a spinner, you know, that's kind of hanging. And the ones that we've had in this show are tall, so they would be noticeable, you know?
Exactly.
And because it has the similar color tones, it would kind of like pick that up. This is only $36.92 to get it home. And then you have your option here. So here is the sun and the star. I'm sorry, the moon and the star.
Right, it does have a star, sun, moon, and star all together. That's a very iconic kind of a look when it comes to Southwestern kinds of art pieces.
And then we have a flower.
Exactly.
But the flower is like petals look like a little similar to the rays here of the sun as well.
It does. It does. In fact, I'm going to put this little guy down just for a second. And the sun, the flower, reminds me of like a sunflower, because this looks like it's got the sunflower seeds inside there. So have you seen the sunflower fields around here in Chester County?
I feel like a handful of times.
Oh, they're so pretty. They're just gorgeous. So that's what this makes me think of. You've got all the beautiful colors, the teal, the green, the maroon, and even metallic gold in here and pink. Those are all very common colors in Talavera art. But again, This is made out of metal. So it's something that you can enjoy during mm-hmm. all seasons of the year. Put it out, leave it out. Don't worry about it. It's not going to chip yeah. and crack. And I'm going to turn it over just so you can see that this is three-dimensional. This is not a flat piece of metal.
Right.
There's dimension in there, and it's got really great texture, too. So everywhere where you see all of these colors kind of coming, those are all textured and embossed. So a lot of artistry in this.
So tell me again, it came originally from Spain and then went to Mexico?
To Mexico, a certain province or area of Mexico, which I'm very bad at Spanish, so I won't try to say it.
Well, the thing is, it's not even Spanish. It's like Indian, languages, you know?
Exactly.
So I can't say half those names either.
But it's a certain area, and Talavera art is very, very revered and just beautifully collected and so forth. So Plowenhearth loved that idea and took it and kind of created their own version and did it in metal so that it was lightweight enough to be able to hang easily on, you know, your deck mm-hmm. or your patio or a wall of maybe in your back porch. These are also nice inside too. I really see these in like a kitchen, or if you have a family room that has any of these colors, you can kind of pull out those warm tones and put this inside too.
You know, that reminds me, I had a friend growing up, well, actually, she was my mom's friend, and then I was friends with her kids, but she had a lot of metal wall art, lizards, and all mm-hmm. these little suns and things like that on the outside of her house, but then on the inside of her house, she had a bar set up that looked like an outside kind of wicker kind of situation, but it was inside.
Nice.
And she would have these things there too, and it kind of looked like a retreat in her house. Like,
that's
you would
nice.
Walk in, and it felt like you were at
on
a resort.
On vacation, maybe, yeah. Well, another thing, I love that they're showing right now, I believe that's
this
the one that's on the door. So this is a really great substitute for a wreath. I like doing things that are a little unexpected and a little bit different. Mm-hmm. So maybe you have a wreath on your front door, but you want to do something that's welcoming on your back door that
Good
goes
idea.
Into your pantry or your kitchen or your mudroom. This is kind of a nice way to be able to do that. Or maybe you're someone that does just want to have the beauty of the sun and the moon and the star on your front door greeting your guests.
And you know, we have that option, either the flower that you just saw or mm-hmm. the sun and the moon. The sun and the moon is a little bit more limited. Both are the same price, however, $18.46 on Easy Pay. So two of those payments, one now and one in another month on any major credit card. But remember, these are metal, so very lightweight. So if you are thinking about putting it on a door as a wreath, and say you have one of those glass doors or something like that, you can buy those sticky hooks, mm-hmm. the ones that are safe to remove afterwards, not just for your siding, but even for your front door, even for glass, because that's how I have my wreath on my front door.
Right, exactly. This would work perfectly for that. Mm-hmm. So you've got something that looks really cool on a wall, whether it's on a porch. I love it there on the brick because it's going to pull out some of the deeper tones. And look how vibrant it looks on a white wall. Really pretty. So if you have a fence line too, just such a gorgeous way to display something that's rich and colorful. And again, this is metal, and this is made by Plowenhearth. Plowenhearth is a company that really prides itself in giving you something that expresses yourself out in your garden, helps you to enjoy it, but also it should be easy to maintain, something
good
you don't
quality.
Have to worry about, and good mm-hmm. quality, absolutely.
We've had a lot of that throughout the show because we actually started at 4 a.m. We did have another wall art piece that was like pastels mm-hmm. and just kind of one silhouette. With this one, you're getting more of these like eclectic kind of Caribbean colors, I think. But they're also toned down by some of these copper kinds of tones in here as well, and some of these darker grass green shades. So you have the star and the moon, which has like the rays of the sun around mm-hmm. it. And then you have the flower as well. And they go well together. If
they
you want to alternate them on a fence line, you can do that.
They'd be very pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, lots of rich tones and kind of that wonderful history of Talavera.
Yeah.
But Plowenhearth did their own touch by making them out of metal.
They made it easier.
It made it easier, something you can enjoy year-round and not have to worry about them chipping
right.
or breaking, but something that adds color
heavy.
And vibrancy and kind of makes you think of that vacation maybe you took. And
it does have that vibe.
It takes you away a little bit.
And you could put a little spinner in front of it. Like if this, pretend this mm-hmm. was your yard, you can have a spinner right in this little area here. And we had the confetti spinner in this show, which has the same tone. So you could really create a whole look there. Only day this month on Easy Pay for this particular piece. And it does go away at the end of the day. It's M52317. That's your item number. And that does it for our show. Is that it? Oh my goodness.
That was really fun.
Oh, so
much.
We had, thank you. We had ceramic.